Hi guys, so yeah, I kind of lied about one of the last videos being the last one that I'll make in this room, but it has come to my attention, and actually it's, you know, been known to me for a while. Actually, I've passed 100 subscribers. I'm actually at 112, so thank you everyone that has subscribed, and yeah, I really appreciate the fact that, you know, people are following me and actually think that I have, I don't know, interesting things to say, even if you only follow me for the body mod stuff or for the ear pointing stuff, and, you know, you're not that interested in anything else. It's still, you know, still nice to know. And yeah, I can't thank you guys enough. So yeah, thanks again. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, thanks for any input you've made on any of my videos, be it liking or commenting or whatever. Just thank you so much, I really do appreciate it. Anyway, to the point, I thought I'd do another Q&A video because it's been a year since the last one, and, you know, maybe certain things that I thought back then aren't exactly what I think now. You know, some opinions may have changed, and I don't know, maybe some of you guys have some different questions to ask, you know, be it about ear pointing, about my music, about life in general, about absolutely anything, you know. Bearing in mind that I won't answer anything too personal, just because. So, yeah, any questions you have, email them to me either on Facebook or on here or comment down below. You can ask through Tumblr. And once I get about 10 to 15 questions, then I'll do the video. And it'll definitely be over the new house. You know, this will definitely be the last video you see of me in this room. So, like I say, you've got plenty of time to do this. And yeah, like I say, you know, questions about absolutely anything. As long as it's not too personal or, you know, just harsh in any way, shape, or form. Because, you know, harsh questions like, you know, I don't know, I can't think of any off the top of my head. But, you know, anything that's derogatory to me or anyone else, then, you know, I'm just going to completely ignore. So, yeah, get commenting, get asking, and next time I see you, I shall be answering those questions. So take care once again, and I apologize about all the videos today. Although this one I'll probably set up, and, you know, it'll be published, I don't know, say Friday or Saturday, you know, further along down the week. Thanks once again, and get commenting, asking, and whatever. Take care, all.